Tell me the Swift language pros and cons.
It essentially rolled out for everyone in late 2014, so everyone jumping in has the same experience level. It is not like you're competing with people with 20 years of experience with C.
That's only an advantage if I want to be equally bad at it.
One of the points in favor of Swift is all of the information Apple put out there to get it out there.
I saw all the announcements.
For example, they published free books on Swift on iTunes, and darn near none of their other content is free. There are a lot of free tutorials on Swift, as well, because they want people to learn it quickly so they can retire Objective-C.
But they still use Objective-C.
Sure, and Objective-C code modules can be used in Swift programs. They do not want to reinvent the wheel to keep development going.
And Swift is only useful if I want to program for Apple. What are the cons of learning Swift?
The language is still under development, and there's a list of features that they want to add. If you learn Swift now, you risk having to relearn syntax or best coding practices.
It is too new to have best programming practices.
There are a lot of free online tips, tricks and general information sessions on Swift, but there are not a lot of experienced gurus who do not work at Apple to give in-depth classes, whether you want a coding bootcamp or non-iTunes textbook.
At least it has documentation. Perl is horribly lacking in that regard.
Another con of using Swift is the expectation that you'll use it anywhere else. Code in Python and you'll be able to run code on a Unix box or Windows PC.
Also known as, on anything that uses a Python script on a browser.
The same is true of JavaScript. Write a web app in that, and it will run in pretty much any browser on any device.
It does not work quite as well on a smartphone.
But a JavaScript web app will run on a smartphone as an in-page game as well as anyone's iPad. Write a game in Swift, and you won't be selling it to Android users or Windows phones.
A Windows phone is like a Pre or BlackBerry, one of those esoteric things almost no one has except for the novelty value, or cannot afford to upgrade.
If you write in Swift, you risk what happens with Ruby on Rails, where the new version of the language breaks the old code.
Then I need to let Swift and the content mature before I start it.